Hamas must stop launching rockets into Israel. The United States holds Hamas responsible for breaking the ceasefire. Now, the ceasefire should be restored immediately. The United States is also very concerned about the humanitarian situation in Gaza and want all parties involved to work to get the people of Gaza the humanitarian supplies that they need.